Today is Saturday, November 10, 2018. This is 11-year-old Siberian Husky. Come see whether it's sterilized or not. Come. Then lie to the side. Come. Coming in for. Don't lie down. Okay, let me see the tail again. Come.
Okay.
Come up for tail.
Okay.
It's up a bit. Stand up. Okay, stand up.
Up, boy.
There's a circum-anal tumour. Left and right also, Two only?
Yeah.
Two, yeah. Should be easy to remove this one. Okay, we can lift him up a bit, front, on the armpit, or on the armpit.
Armpit, okay.
So that I can see the...
Okay.
No, see his testicles.
Okay.
Armpit, no, just hold the armpit.
Armpit,
Come, let's see, Come.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see, Are you sure not sterilized or not?
Yeah, right.
Retain testicle. Okay, well, let me see. Okay, we'll see later. How long this tumor is on?
I think a year.
Was it very small at first? Very small?
At first we went to the...
We went to the other animal clinic.
Clinic, animal, yeah. That one.
What they say?
They say some medication first. They say, see how, So by the time, I think after 6 months,
it's
we
gross.
Went to her again, then she wasn't around already.
Oh.
That vet. So we went to the...
Tail up again.
Another one is Bedok down there. The vet was totally saying,
boy, you don't be a rascal. Come.
Say this one like that, very complicated. I said, hello, I'm not asking to do heart surgery, man.
It's not complicated, but maybe you need some experience. So they want to operate?
I don't want to operate, so look for one.
Look for a senior.
Vet,
ask us to look for the senior, but his timing and hours always clashed.
Okay.
Kind of
So 1 year gone by now?
Yeah.
There was bleeding early on, right?
Yep.
Yeah,
there's still blood coming out. Yeah, it's good lah. Since you give antibiotics, how many days?
Yeah, 1 week.
1 week,
yeah. Much better.
Yeah.
It shrinks. Did it shrink? Or it stopped leaking? Was it leaking at first? Leaking the wound? The tumor?
No, he's not leaking it.
He's not? So actually it didn't bother him?
Not really.
But the thing is because sometimes
can lie down. Can lie down? Lie down flat.
Down.
Side. Come.
Sit, boy.
Sit. Just let me see the testicle.
Okay, good boy.
Slowly.
Yeah.
Relax first. Come.
Okay.
Leave out the back leg.
Where?
See. Where? Are you sure? It's inside. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Two of them?
Yeah.
You feel it?
He got no testicle. It's inside.
You feel it? Do you feel it? Or you didn't feel it?
We didn't feel it.
Did the vet say that?
No, yeah. When we were young.
We took him. We adopted him.
Did the vet say it was inside?
Yeah.
It was not neutered.
Not that I know of.
You adopted him from young, the three months old?
6 months.
6 months could have been done, right? Was it from where? Where you adopt from?
From the owner. The owner wanted to put... Because the owner got kids, wanted to put him back.
He told you not neutered. Did the owner tell you?
The owner said his balls is inside. That's why basically he got no balls.
No, it's inside. Yeah. He didn't come down. But he told you. He told you.
That's what the owner said. Yeah.
Is the owner still around?
No.
I don't think so.
Huh?
9 years. More than 10 years ago.
Okay,
he doesn't feel anything, nothing.
No, normally it is inside.
But we went to the vet in 6 months.
The vet is saying that, it's inside.
Yeah, that's what
the vet also told us.
Okay, did you do ultrasound?
No ultrasound.
Because inside you can do ultrasound to detect it, is it?
Oh, I see.
What?
No, he didn't do anything. He just feel, and then he thinks that it's inside.
Inside the abdomen. Not under the skin. There are two types, and one is under the skin.
I don't know which is which.
No, inside means cannot feel because inside the abdomen. Which means you got to open up and take it out. Also, that'll be next time. We do this one first. But cannot not do, because the hormones will, the male hormones will make another tumor appear again. Is the advice to you. If you don't want to do, sometimes inside can become cancerous. The inside one, testicle. So now we just do the outside first. The tumor.